students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th standard maths, chapter 8, exercise 8.2, 8th question. The question is, out of 15,000 voters in a constituency, 60% voted and find the percentage of voters who did not vote. Can you now find how many actually did not vote? Now, the given information is 15,000 voters are there. Next, 60% of voters voted, remaining members didn't vote, and how many members did not vote, we have to find it. So, first you will write the given information. Total number of voters is equal to 15,000. So, this total number of voters equal to 15,000, and that is 100%. And voted is equal to 60%. Not voted or did not vote is equal to, we have to find. Now, we are going to find that not voted is equal to, this is from the total we are going to subtract 60. So 100% minus 60%, total minus voter. So total is equal to 100%, voter 60%. So now 100 minus 60 equal to 40%. So now we found that did not vote or not voted is equal to 40%. Now we are going to find total number of persons did not vote. Total number of voters did not vote is equal to, we know that 40% of people did not vote. So now 40% of 15,000 is equal to, this 40 can be written as 40 divided by 100 into 15,000. Now two zeros gets cancelled, and the remaining 15 fours are 60, and here one zero is there, so we added 2 zeros. Now 6,000. Therefore, voters did not vote, and its percent is 40%. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.